Rhode Island residents will rally in support of increasing minimum wage. A bill sponsored by two state lawmakers would gradually increase the minimum wage from $9.60 per hour to $15 by 2022. Workers are scheduled to speak on the adverse effects of low wages on working Rhode Islanders. That rally, by the way, is scheduled for 2:30 tomorrow, right at the Statehouse.